Spread the Word to End the Word is a nationwide campaign that strives to end the use of the R word. The R word is a derogatory term that focuses on people's disabilities rather than their abilities, which therefore limits them from going the same places that other people will in life. There are 1,025,109 words in the English language, and there's never an excuse to use the R word as a derogatory statement. Having a sister with Down syndrome, this movement reaches close to home. Growing up, I never considered her to be different, but once I started getting older, I became aware that she was unique and special in her own way. I hope that this movement encourages people to recognize that those with special needs are just as important and prevalent in all aspects of society.
My oldest child was born in 1991, and I was just thrilled at his birth. It was a changing event for my life. 20 days later, my oldest brother's youngest daughter was born. She was Down, and there was a thought in my head that somehow I had some great event and he had some terrible event. And instead, over the intervening 25 years, I've learned that my niece, Kerry, is one of the most happy, thoughtful, caring people I've ever had the privilege to know. She has graduated from high school, she has played high school sports, she has a job, she's a wonderful addition to our family. Our lives would not be nearly as full if it wasn't for the presence of our darling young Kerry Teresa. The folks who do Best Buddies attempted to get us to see the goodness of these people and the reasons that they should be part of our society are wonderful folks. It doesn't take much for us to do what they ask. This special needs population is important to us in many ways, and we should do our best to have them participate and contribute to our society as much as we can.